I'm Shuki Sensei, third degree black belt with the dojo, second degree black belt with Yoshukai Karate Do, the chief instructor of the Abbots Bridge Dojo. This is an instructional video for Bo Utai Saichi, partner Bo Inside Kata. You begin from attention, you go to Yoi, you bow, slide your hand down to the gripping point. You come up and then you step out with your left leg into Kakata Dachi, your inline forward stance. Your left arm comes up in a big dramatic circle. You grab right at your shoulder, the second gripping point. From here, you measure your distance by stepping forward to strike, making sure that you can hit your partner from here. Then you step back and settle into a left forward shikidachi with a thumbs back grip. You announce the name of the kata, Bo Utai Saichi. The side partner says to go. You step forward and strike down onto their head in a zenkutsu dachi. Then you strike towards the groin. From there, you go to yame. You step up with your left leg. The right hand comes up towards the chin. Left hand up towards the chin. Onto your shoulder. Arm up in that dramatic circle. And then you bow out. Let me show you from the side. From attention, you bow down to the gripping point and come up. Left leg steps out into Kakata Dachi, your inline forward stance. Left arm up in the dramatic circle, grab at the shoulder, your second gripping point. From here, you measure your distance, you step forward and strike towards your partner's head, making sure you can hit them. You step back into a left forward shikidachi with a thumbs back grip. You announce the name of the kata, Bo Utai Saichi. The side partner says to begin. You step forward, zenkutsu dachi, strike down towards their head, and then strike towards their groin. From there, you make yame. Your left leg steps up, right hand comes towards the chin, left hand towards the chin, onto your right shoulder, left arm up in the dramatic circle, and you bow. Follow along with the rest of the series.